A police officer in Idaho Springs is charged after using a taser on a 70-year-old man. It all started May 30th when officers responded to Riverside Drive for an alleged assault. That's when officers ran into a man in his 70s holding a sword like a weapon. A fight started between Officer Nicholas Hanning and that man. Police say multiple commands were given before Hanning used his taser. The man was hurt, taken to the hospital. Idaho Springs Police Chief Nathan Busek reviewed the incident and requested a criminal investigation. An arrest warrant was issued for third-degree assault.